Are you a pirate? Well, then you may be a collector of the pirate sets from LEGO, and possibly even Pirates of the Caribbean now that they're available. I was in the LEGO store the other day and saw that the Captain's Cabin is now available for about $12. This is set 4191 with about 95 pieces included. And yeah, if you like the movie, then you may also appreciate the mini poster that they included. The other side seems to be more of an ad for a game, but this side I think is suitable for, well, not framing, but certainly hanging on a wall if you're into that kind of thing. I, however, am not. I'm more into the pieces and minifigs. So it took about 10, maybe 15 minutes to assemble, and I'm quite happy. There is one Jack Sparrow. It has a sword as well as his compass. My set came with an additional compass since it's a small piece. I'd hate to lose it, but at least I have a spare. Here's a pirate with a bandolier. It's a plastic bandolier. I guess LEGO is plastic. It's a more malleable piece of plastic that's over his shoulder. And then the third minifig that comes with this particular set, this pirate. This would be the second Pirates of the Caribbean LEGO set that I have picked up. The first one was the ship, actually. They sent that to me to review, and that will be done in another video. But one of the things I like about this particular set, look at that. It's a globe, two pieces that come together. This is really odd. I'm actually twisting the globe with those fingers. Sorry if it's not perfectly in focus. Let me see if I'll duck behind it. Go in focus, camera. There you go. Look at that. Nice little stand with a globe that rotates. And then also a table of sorts that's sitting atop bones or feet from what I'd put on other minifigs. And then on the top we have a chalice or a goblet and also a map as I tilt it towards you. And then a flame and hopefully well-trimmed fingernails. Not a part of the set, of course. The table itself will spin and rotate. Set it here so you can see it. Of course, you saw it before. Then we have this little stand with a skull on top and some bones on the front and in the side. Now, these little, I guess they would be holders here, would accommodate ships in a bottle. I don't know if this is going to come into focus at all since it is translucent, but hopefully, with any luck, there we go. You see how the ship is painted on? Well, either way, the ship is painted on the front. Ship in a bottle. Comes with two of them, and they sit in there nicely. However, because they sit in there, I didn't want to lose them, so I just popped them into the pegs below so that I would not lose them. Either way, that is the complete set, and also this card with a redeemable code on the back. I'll have to go to LEGO's website to find out what that's about. This will work out quite well, I would say, in my collection of LEGO.
Come on.
There's one thing you don't want to do is stand up and, wearing nothing but socks or bare feet onto a LEGO. LEGO foot is no laughing matter. I will have to find that minifig before I get up after I'm done with this video. My email address, chris@perlo.com. If you would like to add your video to this particular channel, please, you can submit it for the community to grow organically, and hopefully you'll see the traffic that comes with it. If you have a brick film, a unique brick film that hadn't been uploaded yet, if you're a collector, if you want to do a build or a review or whatever, we'll take any kind of brick-related video. Head over to go.tagjag.com/upload for more information, and until next time, we'll eat you later.